High in the Andes Mountains of Ecuador, similar generator packages power this round-the-clock NASA tracking station. And tracking of a different sort is continuous beneath the city of Montreal, Canada, as traffic flow and direction is carefully monitored by technicians using sophisticated computers and surveillance equipment. These men rely on dependable standby power for their critical work.